I met her in a nightclub on a Friday night, in a miniskirt and smoking on a Salem light. Should have had a warning label on her head, and maybe I'd selected someone else instead. I finally got the ex-wife I've always dreamed of. She now lives 2,000 miles away. We didn't have no kids. There's no alimony that I paid. I got the dream I was praying for today. Wasn't ever love, but it wasn't bad. But for a guy that looks like me, it was the best I'd had. A low-class chick that spent way more than I could earn. But I was young and I still had a lot to learn. I finally got the ex-wife I've always dreamed of. She now lives 2,000 miles away. We didn't have no kids, and there's no alimony that I pay. I got the dream I was praying for today. And those no-fault divorces are A-OK.